a willing victim. Maski ito ngayon, alam ko yan, he wants to have me as an example. Parang ako ang sacrificial lamb. Okay na lang din. I am a sacrificial lamb. Pero, especially na ano, we are in Holy Week, sino ba yung pinakamataas na sacrificial lamb? So, Jesus, no? Siya, he sacrificed himself, no? Para, in order for us to enter heaven. Not to avoid hell, but to enter heaven. No? Kasi close daw yun. Pero anyway, yun lang din. I'm happy. I'm happy where I am right now. I'm very thankful to the president for giving me this opportunity. And I'm also very thankful na alis niya ako. Dahil ngayon, makapahinga na kami ng misis ko.